Damn it. Breakers.
That's nowhere at all.
Shit. Hello? Mr. Demet?
Four, five, one. Okay.
Might be time to join the 21st century, guys. Great. Into the creepy maintenance room in the creepy hotel on the creepy island to shoot a doc about serial killers all alone and without my stun gun. Choices, Jamie. Make better choices. This is your own damn fault.
Pick that up, I didn't read it.
Katie's getting creative with Charlie's script.
Seems like foreshadowing.
I don't like this. I don't want to play no more. The lights just went out.
Yeah, I got no lights either. To be fair, it's my fault there's no lights, so.
What'd you do?
I blew the switch. I've got to go find the breaker. I've no idea where I'm going. I think upstairs, but.
Hear a saw.
I'm glad you do. I don't.
Like this. I'm with you, girl. I'm with you. Oh my fucking god.
What the hell?
That's not weird at all. Okay.
Or just put your headphones on.
Bury me deep, God. Make sure you fill my flying box with cement.
Pick up, I didn't read it.
Else, and cover the ground with more cement to cause, trust me. Just being dead ain't enough to stop me from killing him yet.
Seems like foreshadowing.
I don't like this. I don't want to play no more. The lights just went out.
Yeah, I got no lights either. To be fair, it's my fault there's no lights, so...
What'd you do?
Well, switch. I gotta go find the breaker. No idea where I'm going. I think upstairs, but...
You girl, I'm with you.
Where are the guys at?
Oh my fucking god.
Oh.
Try to stay calm.
Count your breath. One, two, three, in. One, two, three, out.
We need to break through this thing.
Guys, I can't.
Go and look for something to knock this door down. Me and Mark will try and force it open.
Handy.
Guys, somebody is in here with me. Oh God.
What was that?
Aaron? You guys hear that? It's Aaron.
Down there.
Aaron?
Get me out of here! I can't see a thing!
The door is stuck!
Break it open!
It's not buzzing!
Here, let me.
I can't breathe.
Try to relax.
Slow, deep breaths. In and out.
Aaron? It's okay. We're right here. You're not hurt, are you?
You have to open the door!
Move! Move, Charlie!
We're here, Aaron. Just try to stay calm.
Count your breaths. One, two, three, in. One, two, three, out.
We need to break through this thing.
Guys, I
can't. Go and look for something to knock this door down. Me and Mark will try and force it open.
Could run, that would be handy.
I couldn't find the inhaler. You're okay now. You're safe.
What? Did you see him?
Come on.
He was... Somebody was right there. In there with me.
Aaron, it's just a dummy.
No, it was not a dummy. He had a hat on, like H.H. Holmes.
Charles, you're working her to death. Now she's hallucinating shit from the show?
I did not...
Nothing bad happened, Aaron. You're okay. No one is in there. Let's all just calm down, get Erin back to her room for a rest.
I'm not fucking tired.
Let's go.
Come on, Erin.
Right.
Ah. There you are. I think Erin's shown signs of serious pluck, wouldn't you say? Now, where's our wayward host, Mr. Dumet? Apparently, he's left the island. How very rude not to stay for dinner. Charlie managed to rally the troops, though, and a good thing. The road ahead is full of challenges. I can only observe, and it can be frustrating to watch. In some ways, I envy you. I only record events. You get to shape them. You'd better get back to things before one of our friends makes a poor choice on their own.